Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Vira Nur Amalia. I want to share about my story that is about love. Okay. One day, we are a man named Sunny, but his father just passed away. He's very sad because he loved his father. And then at night, suddenly he remembered a woman. She is Lia. A woman is his classmate in elementary school, and he didn't care why suddenly he remembered her. And then Sunny was shocked by a dream that he met Lia until 3 times in 3 nights. He felt confused about what happened. Finally, he asked for Lia's mobile number by his friend. After that, he gets the number and he calls Lia. In the park, they were me, Sunny, and Lia. Assalamualaikum, Lia. I'm Sunny, your classmate in elementary school. Waalaikumsalam. Ah, yeah. How are you? Alhamdulillah, I'm great. And you? Alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Where you? Not a time in our school anniversary? Because I'm very busy. What do you do? I make cake. I make cake, yeah. Wow, good job. Thank you. From the meeting, they can talk music, and then on March 17, 2018, Sunny meets Lia. So, important with you. About what? How can I say you? What happened? Please tell me. I'm sorry. Why you say sorry? Suddenly, my mom say that my father let when I'm with my father's just woman. Ya Allah, you want? I don't know. I do not want. I want to meet you. What can we do? I'm confused. Please, you want to make your father just... I'm sorry. I want to say that my father is not blessing me with all my relationship. Why? Because you and me are different. So, you became my best friend? Yeah, I think it's better. Finally, they are mutual mercy. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.